My name is Tandy Bombi. I feel like writing has been my way of sort of explaining how I feel about the world and how I relate to the world. So this is a poem I wrote one evening, and it was sort of like a free writing session where I wrote it and then I didn't look at it again until today. I want to be free. I want to be free. I want to be able to express myself in ways that people understand, because I want to tell them I want to be free. I don't want to be held captive by my financial status. I don't want to be held captive by my black skin. I want to be free. I don't want to be held captive by a bottle that allows me to be free. I don't want to breathe in toxicities that convince me that I'm free when all I feel when I'm sober is captured. I want to be free. I want to write. I want to love. I want to touch and be touched. I want to exist outside of the captivity. I want to be free. The first time I wrote something was when I was in grade 5, and I guess it's been like that for the longest time, but I remember in my teen ages, it was really hard to talk about what was going on with me, but I found that writing, and especially writing poetry, helped me get certain ideas across that I haven't or wasn't able to get through when just speaking to people. So it's like a deep form of expression.